that is featured right at the very beginning of what has become an extremely popular comedic television program. When we get, there's some pretty challenging words, I think. I find them hard to say, let alone do in American Sign Language. So when we get to Australopithecus, you're good? That bullshit. That's Loch Ness Monster. Okay. And autotrophs? She doesn't know American Sign Language at all.
Oh, that's really good.
Did security check this woman? She just set up her own light. Okay, I'm gonna hold you. I'm gonna look at you when you do Australopithecus. Yeah, it's different this time. She's just making it up as she goes along. That's gutsy, lady. I love it.
Kinda like you.
Folks, I want to state right here that I recognize this song is but one viewpoint as to how we all got here. I know there are other interpretations, and I don't like to alienate people with my music, so I've written an alternate version to this song that tells it from a different point of view. The band has not recorded it yet, but I want to play it for you here tonight in Milwaukee at Summerfest. This is the alternate version of the song. It goes like this.
God did it.
Wraps it up.
Is that the verse or the chorus?
That is both the verse and the chorus. That's the beauty of it.
Whole story.
Verse two, refer to verse one and chorus one. Anyway, here's the version from the TV show. Everybody look at our friend here when she does Australopithecus.
Our whole universe was in a hot, dense state that nearly 13 billion years ago expansion started. The Earth began to cool, the autotrophs began to troll, Neanderthals developed tools, we built a wall, we built a pyramid. Science is doing the unraveling of history, it all started with a big bang. Since the dawn of man is really not that long, every galaxy was formed in less time than it takes to sing this song. A fraction of a second, the elements were made. Five minutes to trick the dinosaurs all with their big big trying to do what they were late, they all died. The ocean said to Jesus, you wouldn't want to be a set in motion by the same Big Bang. It all started with a Big Bang. It's expanding every hour, but one day it will cause the star to go the other way. Started with the